What does it take to be a superhero? It takes poise. You big hunk of dog muscle, you. Confidence. I could kiss myself all over. And most importantly, a thick, tough guy accent.
Road Rovers. Today at 2 on Cartoon Network.
Aki, go long. Wayne Head, you and Tripod Block.
The same lame play every time, Marvin. How come I can't go long?
Yo, 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 because you got butter fingers.
It's because of my shoe, huh?
Stop bugging. Now, be a cooperative brother and block.
Okay, get ready for Aki to go long again.
I'll show him butterfingers.
Hard!
Baby is mine!
Yo, football head can't catch a football.
Man, I have something in my eye.
Where'd you get the scrawny lame mutt?
Yo, Tripod isn't lame. Tripod doesn't squab.
What's up? You afraid he's gonna get beat down? Ha ha! Bonk, 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 bonk! Chicken! Hot chicken! Put you in a pan, you be fried chicken!
No! We'll show you chicken. Skateboard chicken. The Mission Market Alley, 3 o'clock. But because you're missing a paw, you're always gonna have to prove yourself. But we'll show these chumps.
Now looky here! The rules are as follows. Wayne Head and Skinny are each gonna ride a skateboard pulled by their dogs down the alleyway. The first one to let go of his leash before reaching the dangerous street traffic is a chicken!
We get it.
Wolfen, let's kick some butt.
Get on your marks. Get ready. Get set. And go!
do have more money in the register since I stopped paying off the mob. Ivy, don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'll pay! Wait just a minute! That three-legged mutt caused this ruckus! I'm suing! That dog owes me $250 million!
No, Mr. Katzenberg! It wasn't Tripod! It was the St. Mary's boy's dog. You're just blaming this on Tripod because he's missing a paw.
Young man, a nice Catholic dog would never be involved in anything like this. Now give me that mutt so I can have the dog catcher put it to sleep.
Run, Tripod, run!
You can't hide! I'm calling the dog catcher! That dog is history, Sonny boy!
Don't worry, Tripod. I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna get you off the streets, away from that dog catcher. Wait here.
Sure you can have a dog, soldier?
As long as there ain't that mutt running around the neighborhood with three legs. That dog look like it has fleas, bad breath, and some sort of liver disease. Help, help!
So you can't stay because you've only got three legs, huh? Well, I can fix that. Yep, Tripod, sometimes I'm so smart, I scare myself. There you go, little guy. Good as new.
Sidewind of a dog, too. would love to keep him, but I'm having a real fancy dinner party tonight. Valet parking, snails on a platter, baby. And Shaquille O'Neal and Al Sharpton are coming and bringing the dessert. So I gotta go.
Tripod looks like a member of the oppressed class to me, boy. Do you know what kind of weapons I need to defend this dog against a psycho terrorist or a disgruntled postal worker? Huh? How am I supposed to get my hands on tanks and heat-seeking missiles with this kind of short notice, huh?
Dang, that's whack, man. Tooth's grandma and Mo's parents had lame excuses, too. What's the matter with everybody?
I'm missing six teeth, and it's hard to chew. Got one thing left, though. It's called the blues. Dang tobacco company. Boy, you got a problem?
How do you know I had a problem?
I'm blind. I sang the blues. What other credentials do I need? Woo!
So now, Tripod's a fugitive.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Everyone's against Tripod because he's missing a paw.
I can see it all clearly now. I can see that sometimes the shoe ain't got nothing to do with the way people's treat you.
The shoe?
All I'm saying is, you got nothing to prove, little brother. Ow!
This is about Tripod. Not me.
Have it your way. But let me tell you one thing. If Tripod continue to play the paw card, he'll always have to prove himself.
But they make fun of his paw.
Excuses, excuses. It's like my blindness. I don't let that stop me. I just walk around the problems. Oh!
Blues man, you make a lot of sense.
Huh? Looks like you boys have plumb run out of luck.
Tripod, run!
We'll be right back after these messages.
Hear that?
Bells.
School's out.
400 yards. 300 yards. 100 yards! It's hungry, sir! It got Johnson!
Hurry!
Beefy.
Chef Boyardee, beef ravioli. Feed the need!
Coming to video, Batty's back.
Out of my way, I'm an endangered species!
In Fern Gully 2, the magical rescue.
Yeah!
He's in the air.
Mayday, mayday!
He's over the top.
Survey says...
He's totally out of control. And he's taking all his Fern Gully friends along for the ride. Only on video, it's an all-new animated adventure featuring brand new songs.
Windows.
Fern Gully 2, The Magical Rescue, coming to video March 17th, rated G.
Anything is possible when Barbie throws a party.
Wait, she's Pearl Beach Barbie. It's a beach party.
On an island, everybody dives into a lagoon.
With sunken treasure.
A pearl ring for me.
Pearl Beach Barbie discovers its magic secret.
It turns its true color.
And then a wind comes and blows you and Ken into the water.
Ken saves you.
No, you save him.
Anything is possible with Barbie.
Pearl Beach Barbie doll comes with pearly ring that changes colors in warm and cold water. Friend doll sold separately.
Why is Reese's Peanut Butter Puff so cool? I'll tell you why. It's like having a Reese's cup and having it turn into a bowl of cereal. With chocolatey puff and a peanut butter puff merging on the highway of your mouth. It's two great tastes taking you on a Reese's road trip. It's even part of this complete breakfast. Face it, Chief. You could have a $1,000 allowance, a Harrier jet, even your own basketball shoe, and it's still not as cool as having Reese's on your spoon. Reese's Peanut Butter Puff cereal. It's very cool.
What hidden terror keeps the Batman awake at night?
Bruce.
Is there some past tragedy?
Bruce.
Why couldn't you save us, son?
I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman!
Batman. Tonight at 7 on Cartoon Network.
It's payback time.
And now, back to the show.
Stay cool, Tripod. I'll think of something. Catcher swooped on him, and now he's on permanent lockdown.
Dang, that dog's good as dead.
Yo, poor little root beer out for Tripod.
Tripod's not dead yet. We just gotta think of a way to get him out of the pound.
Knuckleheads, we break him out. First, we hack into a secret computer system and steal the blueprints to the pound. Then, we send away for explosives from an extremist group in the Midwest.
Walking through the front door.
Just checking out the dogs.
Okay.
Tripod, I think we lost the dog catcher. We're safe now.
Butterfingers and his bubble-eyed dog. I know. How about we tie Wolfen and Bubble Eyes together by the neck? They fight, and whoever's left alive is the baddest dog.
Please, I ain't got time for you. Tripod and I got nothing to prove. I'm a better brother than that.
Thanks, Skinny. He broke on you.
Man, you a chump. Because I ain't got time for you either, talking all kinds of nonsense. You lucky we got a roll.
Wow, Blues Man was right. Even though you have three legs, and I've got a big shoe, we don't have to prove anything. I guess it doesn't matter if you're different, because when you look at it, everybody's different. And the good thing is, a lot of the time, nobody really cares.
Gotcha! Oh, boy.
Mr. Catching Bird, no! Let Tripod go!
Yup, right into my hands.
No, let him go!
It's lights out for this hombre.
This is it, Tripod. We could have been a team, but now you're dog meat. But you ain't gonna go out like a sucker. You going out like a pedigree, all right?
Sonny boy, your little mutt isn't going to die.
He's not?
He's not?
Of course not. He wasn't the dog that caused all that commotion in my store.
But you said he was the guilty critter.
Yes, but my security camera taped what happened that day. Here, look, this shows who the real culprit is.
Oops, that was my sister-in-law from New Rochelle. Trust me, that you don't want to see.
It was the paw prints that made me suspicious. Look at the tape. The dog in the video left four paw prints. I just want to apologize to Tripod for accusing him. I am sorry, little mutt, with your three legs.
Just hold it right there, Buckaroo. He belongs in the pound. He's a homeless, flea-bitten stray.
What are you talking? He's not homeless. I'm gonna keep that little guy myself.
Dang, Mr. Katzenberg. This is all good. I misjudged you.
Yeah, well, we all misjudge people sometimes. Like the dog catcher, thinking this little fellow had fleas.
At least you have a home now. Well, dang, Tripod. You do have fleas.
Remember, now you can catch back-to-back episodes of Batman every weeknight at 6, right here on Cartoon Network. And before you watch, you might want to turn out the lights. He is the Dark Knight, after all.
And night falls on the city here at Cartoon Network. Toons! Yeah! 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 Dig 'em! Red Hots! No! Toons! Better than some big, fat Frankfurter!
Snoozer, this is so boring. Identical cousins, sure.
Hmm?
No! Hope in 24 hours and they'll never go sour. It's Toons! Hi, can I help you? You need a bag for that? Okay, come again.
Keep it down out there, will you?
Yeah, Toons. Fresh and yummy. We're always open, oh yeah, and I'm hoping you'll come and get some. So fun, these Toons. What a boon, it's Toons!
Coming up next, it's Freakazoid, followed by Road Rovers on Cartoon Network.
It's time to do the thing today, the Cartoon Network thing to do. We say what we say to you, and you go do that thing we say. The Cartoon Network thing to do, today's Cartoon Network thing to do.
Today's Cartoon Network thing to do is the ruin a pair of underwear thing. Here's what you do. First, land on an Amazon island where you're really short compared to the Amazon ladies, but try to put the moves on her anyway. And then have an elephant give you the ultimate wedgie. Ow! And then to add insult to injury, have him put on your tidy whities. And that's how you do it, because those bad boys sure aren't gonna fit you anymore, shorty.
Well, that's it for that cartoon thing, today's Cartoon Network thing to do. So you go do that thing we said, because once you've done that little thing, it's the Cartoon Network thing you did, today's Cartoon Network thing you did. Love ya.